Run! Keep your head down! Go! Keep your head down! Go! Run! Keep your head down!
Right, we're going to team dispute sentence enhancements. Right click on enhancements, player speed sentence. Right, and you come back to 338. See first helicopter, which you can see above here. There's another two here. There's three. Keep going. There's a helicopter again. Up here again. The next one will show the shot from a helicopter. There we go. That's actually a shot from a helicopter. There's another one there. And we'll see the three of them appear together shortly. A bit dim, but I'm just making it. There's one there, one here, and all this here is machine gun smoke. So and the helicopters are turning the lights off so you can't see them all the time. Right. We've gone forward to four. We've gone four, five. Right, we're gonna, show you a few shots from the window. Huntsman's. Speed settings. We will go back on. Use player speed settings or 30 frames a second. And this is how you get to see the shots. There's one of them, just up here. You'll see it gone off on the next rim. come back from, no, we'll go to the next one. See it? Next shots are from this area here. See that shot there? That blue light. Keep your eyes on it. There's the next shot. And if you get a magnifier and go up close, you'll see, you can see the people. And what I've learned is all this scene here on the road has been frozen. It's all clear. The summit here, they didn't want you to see all this bit here, along here. It's all clear. But how they've missed all this other stuff, how they cannot get this stuff out, is because we're doing it through the player speed settings. This is how we see more. You wouldn't see these shots in real time. So, I didn't make this video. This is a video made by Raymond Page. I think he was a traffic cop. So, you make your mind up, is it true or is it not true, you know? I'm just showing the, what I've caught. Now, there's definitely three helicopters involved. If you go on other videos, it verifies that position. I hope this was helpful to you.